Hey guys, welcome to my channel. If you're new, please don't forget to subscribe and give it a thumbs up if you like videos like this. So in today's video, I got a new Maybelline Tattoo Studio brow tint pen. I got it in a color medium brown. When you open it up, this is how it looks like. Looks very interesting. Never tried anything like that before. I did try a brow tint and it looked very good for the first 2 weeks, but it's been more than 2 weeks now and it's starting to come off. And I'm usually lazy in the mornings. I don't have time for anything, no makeup. I just get up, get ready for work and just go, no makeup. So that's why it's really important for me to have at least my brows down and eyelashes, so you just get ready to get out from the door. So this is after. And this is before. I'm not sure if you guys can see. I don't know. I don't think it works. Let's try it on this one. This is how it looks on your hand, but on the brows, I don't know, you can't really see. You can't really see any hair stroke, so I don't know if it works. Let's wipe this out and try one more time. Try this one more time. And it's not even or anything, but I don't know, I think you just need to get used to it. I don't like the color. It's way too warm. But I don't know. This is without. And this is with. What do you guys think? You think it works? I don't know. Maybe if you get used to it. Maybe if you get used to it, you'll get better result. But it takes way too much time. It would be easier to do it with a brow gel and brow pencil. I don't know. I don't think I like it. Nothing comes off. That's good. But I don't think I like it that much that I will use it on an everyday basis. It's hard. The pigment is really good. You got a really good pigmentation, but it's really hard to use the pencil, the pen, I guess it calls, the brow tint pen. I don't like, I mean, the brows doesn't look terrible, but it would get a lot of time to get used to it, and I don't have that time. I think it's easier to do it with a brow gel, with a brow pencil, 2 minutes and you're out of the door. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!